Who do you like to see Aviva?
Aviva. I can welcome you all to this glorious place. I'd like to say a few words. Please excuse the red face. In honour of tradition, a Burns night is open with a rhyme. Please give me a few minutes. You can keep drinking your wine. This week is not only Burns that celebrates his birthday. 50 years ago, Jim and Jenny gave birth to a girl.
Hooray!
The camera wanted to celebrate one thing, not 50 years young, but a story it can bring. Let me take you back to the 25th of January, 1961, when the Beatles and the hippies were running around having fun. A small bundle of joy was delivered to a couple in Fife. Their only daughter was born.
Best year of our life.
The middle child of the Penwood land was brought up in Hawthorne Crescent. It was there at Northfield School that she made friends with Texas Crescent. She enjoyed going to school and worked hard during classes.
She never did!
I never told her that! Dreaming of David Essex and
the Battle of Texas. You see your
But there was one man in her teenage years that stole her heart. Now 30 years of marriage, who would have thought it at the start? There's been fights, there's been quarrels. She's even been walking. But there's something between them, of that there's no doubt. Three daughters she's brought up for the task it has been, on top of her jobs and keeping the house clean. She's done calculations, essays, answered questions without a fee. She can have easily had a physio, medical, or business degree. Here, here! Sorry, I'll be short. With the kids nearly grown up, early retirement could be on the cards.
Yeah.
No. The hours have slowly been decreasing, but filling spare time hasn't been hard. With the pups in the house, there's been plenty of training. Long walk around the moors, even when it's raining. There's plenty of time to go back to bed and read a good book. Who knows, one day she might even learn how to cook. The rest of the time has been filled with spending Dad's cash. It's a shame he's worked out internet banking and phones in a flash. Of course, there's one night of week when our hair is let down. On Thursday night, the girls are all out in the town.
Yay.
There's cocktails and dancing and plenty of chat. And come Friday morning, they're all feeling like that. She's a mother, a sister, a daughter, a wife, an auntie, a sister-in-law, and a best friend for life. Mom, I'd like to take this chance to tell you today how special you are. So I guess now there's not much left around. Let's all continue celebrating this special time. If you could all now fill and raise your glass and say cheers to a wonderful lass.
There you go, Jimbo.